Oh, for sure. Like it's the Return of the Living Dead bloopers. Oh, my God.
A Quinn Martin production.
Most films hire an agency to find the talent.
A casting agency? Oh, don't worry. I've got the talent covered.
Great. Thanks, Dad. This is just a start, but I sure can make it as the next Matt Dillon.
Yeah, I want to be the next Matt Dillon, too.
I am the next Matt Dillon.
I trusted my husband. He said he'd put me in this part, and I'm just standing around. This is no fun. This is just boring.
Well, can you walk really funny as if you've been in a tank for 14 years? Well, can you wiggle your eyebrows up and down and say brains at the same time? Well, let me see you eat brains. Good, good. I'm pleased. I'm very, very pleased. As long as you can do the soft shoe, you've got the job. Oh, I always knew I'd invest in oil someday.
Barbara, there's Tarman.
I told you he could tap dance.
Not all the talent got the exciting parts. Often it would be some time between setups.
Second team.
The goings-on on the set were nothing compared to the action behind the scenes. The Olympics being in town pushed the situation to a frantic pace.
Josh, stop Mary here Becker by the call. Just go get the beer.
Order some pizza, will you?
Props were obtained from all over the city. This came from a whorehouse in Pasadena.
No production crew is complete without the usual off-the-set romances. Don kept his eyes open for them. Love letters were found and confiscated, and the guilty parties punished. I have my rights.
No photos. I didn't send that letter.
Nothing escapes the photographic eye. Even Scuzz found a partner.
Tongues, tongues. Hey, Al, be gentle, all right? Tongues.
Here, let me help you down.
I got it covered. No, it's all right.
Watch your step.
Here, let me help her.
I didn't get the order right. Was it Drew and Leslie that came first? Or Leslie and Jules?
Now, Dan, let's evaluate the situation.
The production company was in the black, but it seemed as if somebody up there liked us, because when more money was needed, as if by magic, Brick came through.
The best things in life are free, but you can give them to the birds and bees. I want money. That's what I want.
The crew asked me to have a word with you about the violence on the set. Personally, I think you're doing a perfect job. Are you paying attention?
Hey, Clue, don't play docile with me. Clue, are you listening?
He came at me this way, and then he came at me that way, and then he jumped over a pew. I couldn't believe the guy. And he picked up a chair and threw it at me. How did he last 4 seasons on The Virginian?
Come back here, Dan. Get your ass back in this. Where's my can of Raid? Somebody stop that guy.
I know he'll never find me in here. I'll lock the window and bolt these shutters. Wait, I hear something. The phone. I'll be in editorial. Tell Bob to thread up scene 21 on the cam.
Is he gone yet?
Trust me, Dan. Trust old Jim.
Trust him, Dan. It's no problem.
Maybe if we use some gray streaks and tips, Brick could play the part.
Come here, Dan. I know a place he'll never find you.
No, Dan, no. Wait, we need you on the set. Please, don't.